What's up? It's Philip from PJ United Botanics Training Center. Welcome to part 4 of How to Choose Your Equipment series. In the last 3 videos, we have covered the blade segment, and you should know how to choose your right blade by now. So in this and the next video, we'll be explaining about rubber sheets and how can you choose the perfect rubber for yourself. Let's begin. A rubber sheet is made up of the rubber top sheet and the sponge beneath it. The sponge absorbs and produces power to hit the ball, while the rubber top sheet produces friction to generate spin and to rub the ball. We will go for the sponge first. Firstly, the sponge hardness. Modern rubbers usually have 3 different degrees of sponge hardness, which are soft, medium, and hard. A soft sponge provides better ball control. The spin remains the same while the speed is slightly reduced. Medium rubbers is the standard sponge, offering a balanced relationship between control, speed, and spin, offering all-round characteristics. Hard rubbers are the favorite of fast speed players because they provide more speed but lesser ball control. In short, the harder the sponge, the more power a rubber has, while on the other hand, the softer the sponge, the more control the rubber provides. Moving on to the elasticity of the rubbers, the elastic properties of the top sheet determines the control and also the spin levels of the rubber. There are 3 elasticity categories of the top sheet in Donic rubbers. Firstly, control elastic. These kind of rubbers develop good spin, giving you more control and providing more playing fun, as you can easily return and direct the ball to wherever you wish. It is suitable for control-oriented players. Examples are the Donic Desto F4. Secondly, sticky elastic. This category consists of slightly sticky rubbers with very good spin dynamics and ball control when playing at high speed. These kind of rubbers usually have very high-class technology. Examples of sticky elastic rubbers are the Donic Blue Grip series. For example, Donic Blue Grip C1, Blue Grip C2, Blue Grip V1, and also Blue Grip R1. Thirdly, spin elastic. Most professional rubbers for today's top performance table tennis players are in this category. They not only have the speed of the offensive attacking style, but also the addition of strong spin characteristics. Examples are almost all Donic rubbers, including the Blue Fire, Akoda, and also the Blue Storm series. Lastly, Donic rubbers are divided into several grades for everyone to understand, just by the name of the rubber. The turbo versions such as the Blue Fire M1 Turbo, Akoda S1 Turbo, and also Blue Storm Z1 Turbo are the fastest and hardest rubber. The number 1 versions such as the Blue Fire M1, Akoda S1, and also Blue Storm Z1 are relatively fast and hard. The number 2 versions such as Akoda S2, Blue Fire M2, and also Blue Storm Z2 provide the perfect balance. They are medium hard or medium rubbers with good speed characteristics, while the number 3 versions such as the Akoda S3, Blue Fire M3, and also Blue Storm Z3 are relatively soft rubbers that offer excellent control. If you wish to know more about these rubbers, check out our review videos on YouTube and also our short product videos at our website www.pjunitttc.com. And that's it for part 4, some important information on rubbers which you should know about. Stay tuned for our next and last video about the special features of Donic rubbers. See you!